the film as well. But and take a couple of cues from what Mr. Mukherjee said. So, yes sir, you said that this book gives us cold logic and leaves the rest to us. If we are following Mr. Dhar's work for last about 1.5 decades, then we are pretty sure what the truth is. So I believe it's time that we as a people join him to have everybody accept what the cold logic leads us to. Like you said that it's time we ask right questions. I think he had been asking the right questions for 15 years now. So it's time that we try to accept the right answers. Rather than asking the questions, we accept the right answers. And the third thing what Mr. Chatterjee said, so if we are still after 100 years debating on this topic, then I think as a people, as Bengalis, we are failure that we could not get this to the correct end that it should have and have to wait for another century or a couple of centuries or God knows how long. So that's my thought.
In a sense, you're right that the evidences, the various proofs that are required to reach a conclusion, we have been trying to put out in the public domain. But like every other thing, there is also an evolution in this process. It's not that one fine evening we just, there's an epiphany and we know the final truth in a flash. It has taken time and our knowledge and understanding has also evolved. And with regards to what Mr. Chatterjee said, which you quoted, he didn't say that we will be debating this even after 100 years. He said we will be talking about Netaji even after 100 years because he's so close to our heart.